All right, y'all, so we are back. I apologize for the abrupt halt, and I will still, don't worry, I'm still gonna show you guys that merch for sure, but we have a little bit, just a little bit of extra time today where nobody's really doing anything, so I thought, why not hit the outlets? I actually got two extra 30% off codes, or 30% off coupons for a Nike factory store, and there's an outlet, the Orange County Outlets, that's really not far from here. And they have Nike, I think they have Converse, they have a few different stores that I don't mind going to, and of course, most importantly, I need that Nike, I need that 30% off. So today, we might be able to get a steal. Now, I'm waiting for my homie, William, and Toyota Corolla, and I think that was him back there with the Uber, so just give me a second. I know it's looking real pretty, it's looking real nice, trust me, I'm enjoying that LA weather. So what we gotta do now is, it's time for the outlets, and then after, we're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna show you guys the new merch, which of course I am wearing right now, but I'll see that in a little bit.
Ain't no complaints,
nah.
Rex in the bank,
Rex.
Fuck what you think,
huh?
We got some rain,
rain.
Leo S. Thang,
wow.
Robbing the bank.
Okay, so we made it to the outlets at Orange, and let me tell y'all, this place is like crazy nice. There's like a new, brand new building over here, and the Vans has its own like skate park inside and outside. So before we get started, we gotta hit y'all with the drone shots. We got to.
A few moments later.
Well, guys, I did all that and literally got it started and just realized that I don't even have my remote. So the only way y'all getting drone shots is if I come back tomorrow, and that's probably not gonna happen.
Pull out the bank. You was a stranger.
So the first spot we're gonna go in is Bloomingdale's. I'm just going in here to see if I can find something. What's good? You said, oh, for real? Oh, thanks, man. So I'm just going here to see if I can find anything that's like more of like a high-end brand on sale. So here we go, about to head in, and they're already looking at me with the camera, so I'm gonna stop right now, hold on. Okay, guys, so like I said, the first spot we're checking is Bloomingdale's. I'm just checking out some of the sales racks, and mostly it's a lot of just like Pumas over here. Like, we have this pair, which is actually not too bad, it's actually pretty clean. I think these are like 40 or 50 bucks, but they have another Puma up here, and I think it's a collab, and they have like three pairs. Let me see if I can find it. So these drinks right here. So this pair right here on the front, it says Bao, B-A-U, and on the back it just says eat what you kill. So I think this is an R698, the same model that the Cherry Blossom drinks are in, but I see like three pairs of these Puma collabs in here. So this is the first spot I've been to, and if I'm already seeing collabs, I'm feeling good. All right, y'all already know we're always on the hunt. So if I'm walking in and finding collabs in the first store, hopefully that means some good luck later on. I'm not gonna lie though, these joints right here, these joints are clean, but collabs in the first store, that's straight. Here's a pair with the actual Bosch. You guys can see R698 Bao on sale for 58 bucks.
We don't relate,
no.
Racks in the, racks in the safe,
safe.
Steak on my plate,
steak.
My sons are done,
done.
My bitch Amazon.
Okay, so we're done in Bloomingdale's. Didn't really find anything, but I know there's a Neiman Marcus around here as well. But next stop is gonna be Nordstrom Rack. I'm gonna go ahead, check this spot out, and see if they got anything. I think I'm on like a completely opposite side of the outlet now, so we'll see.
My plug is hung. She fucking for sun.
Okay, guys, we just stopped into Nordstrom Rack, and bruh, I know Fomer Simpson. I know if these were in here and he was in here, bruh, they'd be gone. These are like all over olive, have orange hits on the air bubbles. These joints right here, if they were a size 12, I would contemplate it. These might have been coming home with me if they're a size 12, but trust me, this Nordstrom Rack is way, 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 way better than mine back at home. I've already seen Nikes, some LeBrons on the hip. Some more stuff I'm seeing down here is that they have sock darts. Now these are once again size 13, but I'm not the biggest fan of sock darts, so I probably wouldn't cop these anyways. But they do have these Tellarias right here, and I think Fomer or Buckets, maybe Buckets. I think Buckets more so than Fomer, but they definitely might have picked these up. It's a weird color, but I feel like this is a young Buckets color.
I wanna be like Muhammad Ali.
Hey.
Hang on the ropes and I beat you to sleep.
Hey.
Talk to get money cause talk is too cheap. Quarter million when you open my brief. Celebrity status, so keep this shit brief. Draco by me cause I keep it in reach. No nigga didn't do that shit like that boy me. That's word on the street, let me preach. Listen, little nigga, sometimes you don't speak. Pull out that stick and I'm sweeping the street.
Okay, guys, so this next one, I have never seen this LeBron ever, bruh. It's like the weirdest. I think this is a LeBron 11, maybe Elite, but it's an all over tan LeBron and ball swoosh, which is pretty dope, but I've never seen this release before. Now they got them in here for $95, and I know for a fact that this shoe had to have retailed for at least $200. Never seen the colorway before. The camera's washing them out a little bit. It's more of like a vegan pachetta tan or pachetta tan feel to them, but never seen these before in my life. I make a quarter million every week. She said that my soul is making me weak. Okay guys, so we got a bit of good news. I found the tuned airs, the olive green joints, the sage joints. I found these in an 11.5, but I think they might be a little bit too snug, but I'm gonna try them on. Hold on. I've been on Percocets for the last week. Sipping on lean, I'm sleep. Geek. Move out the way. Beep. Riding the waves to see. Okay, so that 11.5, a little snug on the toes, a little bit. Deep. Ain't no complaints. Nah. Racks in the bank. Racks. For what you think. Huh? We got some rain. So this next shoe isn't crazy or anything. I just want to let y'all know that this, I know this is a Zoom flight, it's a flight shoe. These actually dropped in 2014. The dates on them are 2013 to 2014. So this shoe was like 3 years old. And it's just sitting. Something like this could be a gem for somebody that's really into like retro Nike basketball, and it's just sitting in here, bro. This is a 3-year-old shoe popped up out of nowhere. Leo S. Thang, robbing the bank, bang. Pull out the bank, rah. You was a stranger. Okay, so I was walking through and I found these right here, and I know this was an all-star shoe from I think 2016, and this was Anthony Davis's shoe, the Air Audacity. On the Air Bubble, you guys can see it says Fear the Brow on these joints. So all-star kicks, bruh. I think I'm spending too much time here. There's just too much stuff. I might have to just run to Nike real quick and then come back, because I might have to just cop that 11.5 and the tuned air joints. But we're gonna see. And I saw some Icaruses that were pretty dope. So we'll see, we'll see. Steak on my plate, steak. My sons are done. My bitch Amazon. Bang. My plug is hun. She fucking for sun. Okay guys, so we just came out of that Nordstrom rack. Bruh, that joint was stacked, especially for smaller sizes like 7s and everything like that. They had crazy joints like the Zoom, the Flight 96s, they had Vicks, Huaraches. Like, bruh, if you're a small size and you are near the Orange County outlets, or you see, or the Orange City outlets, and you see any of that and you kind of fucking with it, you might want to just hit here ASAP. The outlets at Orange, small footers, I'm putting y'all on alert. I'm putting y'all on alert. 17, I wanted everything that was in store. At 23, I bought it all just to make sure. Yeah. Okay, guys, so next two spots, as you guys can see behind me, Saks Fifth. I'm gonna check out Saks Fifth. And then I also got to go to Neiman Marcus. So I'm gonna peep out both of these. Usually can't find too much in Saks Fifth, but I might have better luck in Neiman Marcus, but we're gonna see, we're gonna see. I'm trying to get a little high fashion on them. Do I need to say words? Do I need to say anything? I'm gonna go ahead and cop the Versace polo right here in Sun on Niggas. You know what I'm saying? Usually 245, I pay 90 though. And I'm still pull your bitch. Is that like USPA and the USPA Versace? So I checked out the shoe section, and I'm gonna let y'all know that section over there, bruh, is deceased. It's dead. And the best thing I see in here right now is this iridescent Puma jacket. It's clean, it's very nice. But I'm looking for sneakers right now. If I can find some dope clothes, I'll cop. But for right now, probably the best thing that's in this store. Except for the USPA Versace, might cop a polo. Okay guys, we are in Neiman Marcus, and I told y'all we was about to get high fashion on niggas. I told y'all, okay? So what we got right here is we got the Balmains, okay? Straight from Neiman Marcus. We got the Balmains in my hand. I'm not sure how much these are. They're $592 with 30% off clearance. So we got those Balmains. Then I'm walking through and I'm like, wait, aren't those Balenciagas? So here are some Balenciagas. They are usually $422 and they're refurbished. The fuck is a refurbished shoe? I've never heard of did they put the shit back together? Like, they say refurbished, they're 30% off, but they're Balenciagas nonetheless. Oh, and these joints right here were pretty fly too. We got some Prada made in Italy dress shoes. This is that high fashion shit, bro. Some of y'all looking at like, what the fuck are those Doug boots? But it's that high fashion shit, dog. Doesn't always need to be explained, I guess. So then I'm walking and I'm like, yo, are those the baskets? Because I've heard people talk about these. My dude Anthony talks about the Rick Owens baskets all the time. Now, these are too small, he wouldn't be able to wear them, but this is an all over tan pair of the baskets. Some of y'all don't know what these are, and that's cool, but those who know, they know, and they got them here. There's no price on this pair, but this one's probably like a 7 or an 8, but they got some baskets here. I think they call it like Geo baskets. They got a pair. Now they do have something that you guys might be a little bit more familiar with, which are these, the Balenciaga Arena Highs. Now this pair is usually $627. I don't know how much they have these going on sale for. And I think this is a size like 8 or 9. They're clean. This is weird, like skinny pattern, but they're straight. They're straight. They're not bad. And then last up, we have another Balmain sneaker, but I feel like they kind of ripped off the baskets a little bit. So these ones are 30% off. Doesn't have the original price, but these really remind me of the Geo baskets. Just like those Rick Owens shoes that you guys saw before. So I'm not sure who dropped them first. I'm not sure if Balenciaga or Balmain, I mean, was biting off of Rick, but they remind me of those. Now, would I wear these? Nah, these looks like some Little Mermaid designer kicks, but somebody can flex them, just not me. So that's gonna be it for Neiman Marcus. This was a quick hit and run assassination job. Next up we gotta go to is Nike. I think Nike is the next spot we need to go to, hold on. So they have these, this KD10 Elite Limited joints, or KD9 Limited. I don't know, bruh. Y'all know I haven't caught my KD9s yet, but this might have to be the first one. I'm gonna check and see. Okay, so we came in. I told y'all we're hunting for shoes. And here we go. Now there's only one in the box made to stop people from stealing them, but size 13, found them. The red suede fives, already. Told y'all, we hunting. I'm out here hunting, bro, I'm trying for y'all. So we actually found these two. This is the new ACG, the commuter now. This one is a size 9, so maybe they might have my size. If they had my size in a different color, I might have to go ahead and grab those. And these are actually clean too. The Air Mag Lunar Charges, the all gray with the blue. These are actually pretty clean too. I never seen this colorway in person, but these are pretty straight. So I'm in here and we found another pair. Metallics, 13 lows, another pair. Now, I think this is a return pair, so they're for retail, but still, we're finding them, bro. We're finding them one by one. Jay's at the outlets, we're finding them.
So guys, we found another weird one. I have never seen these, didn't know they dropped. This is the Nike Dunk Lux. Now it's called the Sherpa joints. Now the whole inside, as y'all can see, is just straight up Sherpa. And I'm gonna tell y'all right now, the quality on these joints is actually like top notch. The leather is really, really nice. It's like a deconstructed pair with the Sherpa on the inside. These right here, these are interesting. I literally never seen these, didn't know Nike even dropped these.
So listen, I told y'all I'm hunting. We found another one. Now this of course is for the small foot gang, the ladies out there, but they are 115. Now the camera is fucking up the colors and I apologize. It's like a dusty pink and a tan, and they are on sale for 115. So any ladies, all the 5% that watches the channel, 6.5, they got a few pairs. Yeah. Fuck a delay. All right, y'all, and we are back in VA once again. Cali, thank you for all the love. I hope you guys enjoyed that outlet video. I took a little time out of my day to run out, and it was a bitch to edit. My shit crashed halfway and I had to re-edit half of the video. So if you were fucking with it, definitely hit the like button and be looking out for videos all throughout the week. I got packs on packs on packs waiting for me to open up. I got some pickups to show you guys. I got some list videos I wanna do. So let's go ahead and get out of here and show you guys what we got at the Nike outlet. And y'all, I had an extra 30% off on everything I copped. So bro, it was savings, blessings. A lot of blessings going on that night. So for the first pickup, the box is actually back in my bag. I didn't feel like taking it out, but this is an actual all-star pickup. This was the Uptempo 97. This is an all-star drop. It was that all-over Pantone blue, and these are sleepers, bro. A lot of people were on the Uptempos. They're really pushing those out, but this was definitely a dope model, and I was sleeping for a while until I tried them on, and this is definitely a dope kick. I can wear this in the fall. I know it's a lot lighter of a blue color, but these are gonna look good with khaki pants, nice blue jeans, a lot of summer hues and Pantone. So these are the all blue Uptempo, the 97, the all-star joints, and they had these for $80 plus 30% off. Bruh, that's winning if you ask me. So this was one of the pickups. And then the other pickup I grabbed, which I plan to play in the basketball game with, but I just ended up deciding to wear my Supreme Foamposites. You guys can see it's the KD9 box. I know the box is crazy banged up, but that's because of just traveling. I had to squish down the box and re-put it together. This is another box which I unfortunately had to mess up, but you guys already seen this pickup if you check the other video. The Clot Vapor Maxes, I did grab those at SneakerCon LA the first day, and then I did get those KD9 Elites, the limited joints, the multicolor with the gray. You guys know I have been looking to grab a pair of these KD9 Elites. I think it's definitely a dope basketball shoe, one of the best new basketball models, and even the KD10 is dope as well. And I just really like this all over gray with the neon green hits. I just thought the multicolor on these were dope, and it's just a nice kick to balling because the next game, your boy needs to come ready. I need to hit the gym ASAP. Listen, the diet starts today. We are all salads and grilled chicken and shit, and I need to get on the court. So next time we play in the game, I wanna play a bigger part on whoever team I land on, whether that be SneakerCon All-Stars or the Dream Crew. So if y'all see me eating burgers and shit on IG or anywhere, call me out, let me know. The diet started, bro. The diet starts today, but that is it. Much love to all the fam, followers, and of course, supporters. You guys can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, SoundCloud, Snapchat. The Snapchat is bull.cb, by the way, here, there, blase, blah, of course, bullet.rc. And I will see y'all on the next video. Yes, this is part of the merch. Yes, we'll be doing a big merch drop on sampleind.com. That is our clothing brand. If you guys have not ever peeped it, I will leave a link down below. More information on that will be at SMPLIND. That's on Twitter and Instagram. More on that later, but I need to get out of here. Hope you guys enjoyed. That is it. I'm sorry I had to rush, but bruh, it's getting late. I need to post this for y'all. Y'all be easy. I am out. Peace. Rex in the safe. Look at my face, up there with the grace. Steps that I take, you can't retrace.